Monday Night Raw, this 10-man tag team matchup. There's the self-professed Dream Team, of course, led by Randy Orton.
This quintet resonates confidence. It's going to be interesting to see the continuity, especially that man, the wild card, perhaps, maybe Miz.
And now, on your feet, time to greet your Los Angeles Lakers. At point guard, from Miami, Florida, number 24, the United States champion, Montel Vontavious Porter, MVP.
Learn earlier on tonight that next week on Monday Night Raw, MVP will defend that U.S. title against Kofi Kingston. But tonight, one of Raw's newest roster members, MVP, is in the main event.
All for the least, let the dog loose.
MVP, arguably the greatest U.S. champion in the modern era of WWE.
And MVP going to be balling tonight.
At shooting guard, from Memphis, Tennessee, number 48, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
The King was playing hoops with that red, white, blue ball back in the ABA.
Where they had the peach baskets?
He's a veteran. He knew James Naismith. I love King. Hey, he's here tonight in that purple and gold. Look, he doesn't know how to play the home crowd in Los Angeles.
Regal colors.
That small forward from Green Bay, Wisconsin, number 4, Mr. Kennedy.
Oh, Mr. Kennedy.
Kennedy.
Well, Mr. Kennedy's back here on Monday Night Raw. I'm a little rusty with that, too. Kennedy!
There's something wrong with an athlete being announced from Green Bay wearing number 4 these days.
No, not at all.
He was retired. Kennedy's never been retired. It's great to see him back.
At power forward, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, number 54, John Cena.
Capacity crowd on its feet at Staples Center.
John Cena's schedule will be this Thursday on WGN America. John Cena, Ted DiBiase, one-on-one. What a main event for Thursday night.
And what a team this is shaping up to be. Slam dunk for Cena.
I slam dunk here tonight. Who is the real Dream Team?
Ain't no way you breaking me, kid. I'm hard as nails. Plus, I keep it on lock like I'm part of the jail.
With his eyes closed, he got you.
I got the whole block.
And that center from Washington, D.C., number 7, the Animal, Batista.
Batista with all that pent-up emotion. He's been. He's focused and raring to go. As Batista gets set to meet that man, Randy Orton, inside a steel cage for the WWE title in 2 weeks in Extreme Rules.
Behind those iniquitous blue eyes of Randy Orton is a mind that is thinking, I have to step inside a steel cage in 2 weeks on pay-per-view against the Animal? Are you kidding me? In New Orleans? Yes, indeed. And it will be very, very extreme.
We're getting ready for our main event. This is Monday Night Raw's version of the NBA playoffs. It is a 10-man tag team matchup in front of a capacity crowd here at the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California.
Well, a traditional tag team matchup as far as tagging in and out. two men legally in the ring at the same time only. Great challenge for the official, no doubt about that, who calls for the bell. And here we go.
And who's going to start things off? It looks to be Jerry the King Lawler for the Lakers team. And the other side of things is Cody Rhodes.
Rhodes and Lawler. How many times have we said that name over the years? Rhodes and Lawler. And look at Lawler go, and Rhodes countering.
And look at Jerry the King Lawler, who was taken out by the Big Show last week. Hence the reason he's in the matchup. And here comes the Animal, Batista. He would love to take out members of Legacy before Extreme Rules.
Batista wearing lucky number 7. Will be lucky for Batista and unlucky for the men in blue tonight.
Batista, all the power of the 290-pounder. Remember a few weeks ago, Batista turning down Randy Orton's offer to join Legacy with Rhodes and DiBiase. Telling Orton he despised him and loathed him.
And that loathing will manifest itself inside solid steel when Batista fights Randy Orton for the WWE title.
MVP chance ringing through the Staples Center. The United States champion teeing off on Cody Rhodes.
Monday Night Raw got a great draft pick when they got MVP from Friday Night SmackDown.
Longest reigning United States champion in the history of World Wrestling Entertainment.
Ooh.
And Cody Rhodes. We're going to isolate MVP. And that he does, and here comes his legacy brethren, third generation superstar Ted DiBiase.
Well, you see a great synergy between Rhodes and DiBiase, no surprise there. And it's going to be right now, who's going to make a big mistake? Who's going to be isolated the longest in this tag team matchup? Two teams of 5, and there was a tag.
Made the tag, MVP not realizing it, and Orton takes advantage.
Orton utilized that tag, and then the inverted backbreaker. MVP in trouble. Referee's got his hand. Boom! And MVP got an armful, a faceful of the Big Show.
The ref's view is impeded. Big Show took advantage. This playoff-like atmosphere is heating up. Oh, and a kick out. These two all-star teams battle it out as Raw continues live. We are back live on Monday Night Raw, the Staples Center in Los Angeles, the capacity crowd watching the WWE's version of the NBA playoffs.
This is a 10-man tag main event. You see two teams of 5, and MVP has been isolated all during the commercial break. That is a Ted DiBiase, the son of the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase, punishing the United States champion. A one-fall match here in this main event.
And MVP looks for the opening. Perhaps this is it. John Cena, Mr. Kennedy, Jerry the King Lawler, and Batista. Look at it, look at this. Miz doing a great job again, isolating MVP.
Miz has got a big mouth, he's got big talent as well, and that was a very timely interrupt, if you will, preventing the United States champion from making a very needed tag.
A former tag team champion in the Miz, Slammy Award winner. Miz has confronted John Cena verbally for weeks and weeks as he started his career in a bombastic way here on Monday Night Raw.
Miz singing the praises of his hometown, Cleveland, earlier tonight. But he'd rather talk about himself. And look at MVP showing his guts and his will to get to his corner and make a tag.
Two of Raw's top draft picks in the ring, battling it out right now. And MVP with a great throw. And MVP needs to make a tag. Can he do it here?
Both MVP and Miz have raised their games. And this is it's coming to Monday nights.
MVP battling his way, makes the tag, and here comes Mr. Kennedy. Also a Raw draft pick. Mr. Kennedy's back with a vengeance.
Kennedy verbally confronting the WWE champion, Randy Orton, tonight. And Kennedy shocking us all, returning to Monday Night Raw here live in the Staples Center in Los Angeles.
And Mr. Kennedy predicting he would soon be WWE champion.
That gives Randy Orton something else to think about.
Ooh.
And Kennedy misses with one kick, the roundhouse, the cover, the hook,
ooh,
and a near fall.